Hello and welcome back to Epistory. We've been Chronicles. But I nearly forgot how to play this game as usual. I think mission district. Yes. Now we have this way open. Oh no. I'm trying to figure out. Hey, I think this opened all the side doors. Exorbitant. Okay, I have to. I just noticed something pop up on my screen. Luckily, you didn't get to see it. No. Energy. Okay.
A confusion of wind swept past her.
I can see you behind me.
Hundred dissenting voices.
Luckily, we hear none.
The soft zephyr carries poisonous lies. The ragged Sirocco whispered sweet nothings.
Get it. I know we need to run, but there are some stuff is important, the other is even more important. Not enough space. Okay, they're spawning again.
The cacophony threatened to blow her away.
I can't just run and left just yet.
Until all fell still. The winds settled in her palm, like a butterfly, and her voice carried the will of a hurricane.
Mm-hmm. the best you can do for me? I don't know. I don't want to know. Okay. 12 magic is a tornado to push insects away. Target insects in the center for maximum effect. And we need to stand on this teleporter to activate it.
The winds began to give her direction.
Why wouldn't I?
They carried her.
And the big one showed itself. Thank you.
She wondered whether that would be enough. It was something, at least.
See this one? No, that's for free. They will remain active. For some reason, it feels less responsive than before. Okay, we can open it here. For the perfect spot. Like this.
A wind picked up from nowhere.
I really don't want to say that this is easier than the previous one. And it is. And I'm really trying to go this, to do this game chapter by chapter in the correct order. And why is it so inconsistent then?
A panicked death rattle.
See, I want a big one. A spark. Yeah. Pull them to me so it goes in faster.
For the storm's strength was fading.
It's mainly because we we found only 2 out of 5 testers here, and this place is huge. Okay. We'll have to deal with later. I don't think we're done yet. Wind magic will not block insects further, and we are fully upgraded. Ready. Of course. Not like I can have any way to access them both in here. And my guess would be to go like this. As you can see on the
landscape below, had surrendered to the winds. Islands scattered like pieces of her.
As you can see on the bar below, we cannot go any further.
Was she really here?
We hit maximum level. Well, that's interesting. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm thinking, what's the best approach here? For some reason it goes... It's crooked.
Am I really here? She found the center of the islands, the eye of the storm.
Oh no. We won't find it missing too. I'm starting to get it. I'm starting to get used to the changing of the types. Right.
she battled with unnamed horrors.
You named them bugs, so I'm pretty sure they are named. Yes. Yes.
She calmed the tornado's fury. She left the islands with renewed purpose. She realized that she felt whole for the first time.
I'll get back here later. I need to go. Am I? Please. This way? There's really no reason for us to collect more the chests because we already have everything upgraded. See ya. Oh. Wait. I have no idea why. Yeah. Probably because I stepped on it. Now we are back here. Wait, I'm a little bit confused. Right now we are down here. We can get grab a chesty. Maybe let me see if I'm used portals, I don't think so. I see those little teleports. Okay, we can go back. Let's see, there's something here. That's not the place I wanted to go, but might as well. That's gonna be it for today. Thank you very much. Stay alive and see you soon. Bye!